everybody, welcome back to a new episode of The Legend of Zelda, Tears of the Kingdom. Hey guys, so if you remember in the last episode, I completed a Hateno thingy. Quest. And, today, I think I'm gonna do some great fairy work, so...
Hey guys, welcome back to another TOTK episode. As I said in the last one, we're really pushing for a couple hundred followers to our YouTube channel by the end of the year. And if you're not subscribed already, we would love to have your subscription. So if you like this kind of family-friendly content or video game walkthrough, feel free to hit that subscribe button and leave us a comment if you like this kind of stuff. And thanks for joining us.
Okay, so I have to get these guys. Yes. Okay. Banora's stamp. Banora's. I'm just gonna call it the B stand. So, I think I figured out where the road is. Okay, so I think it's this way. All right, give me a second to find it. Okay guys, I found him. He's just through here, where in BOTW you find Hestu. And this used to be a monster camp. So. Okay, he needs beehives. Should be easy enough. Huh? Oh, yo. What's up, James? I think I know what he's talking about. I think it's back here. Wait. Over there. I hit him. I'll take it. It's just right there, so we should be good. Alright, give me a second to get over there. Okay guys, I made it to the stable, and then I just talked to the guys. And they're wanting to cross the river. So, I'm gonna try to build a boat. Okay. Again. Minutes left. You're forgetting it takes rupees. Gotta get more Aracuda stuff. Alright. Thank you guys so much for watching this video. I hope you did enjoy. I will be making more episodes of The Legend of Zelda, Tears of the Kingdom. If you don't like Zelda, I have a bunch of other videos on the Oculus part of my channel, like Girl Tech, Echo VR, Population 1, and Journey of the Gods. If you don't want to watch full-blown videos, I have a bunch of shorts that are sure to make you laugh. Thank you guys so much for watching this video, and I hope you did enjoy.